Roberto Firmino. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. What a wondrous first half performance by Jordan Henderson, you've got to say. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half.
Well, the ball is moving once more. Not enough went to plan for Chelsea in the first half. Can they address what didn't go right? Thiago. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Pulisic. Romelu Lukaku now. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, here's some transfer news you want to hear all about. Carvajal has completed his move to Manchester United.
Yeah, that price, I think, is value for money. He'll certainly improve their squad and maybe the team. It's a good signing, you have to say.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Pulisic on the ball, Azpilicueta, and offside it is. Roberto Firmino. And Pulisic has it, and he's in. Incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
Well, that was a great save, but the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Now, what's the keeper playing at? Well, the bar can beat the goalkeeper's best friend. Firing it in, and the keeper more than equal to the task.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Will he finish? And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Liverpool taking on Leeds United. Committed challenge. Mane. Mane! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
Second goal for them here. Wonderful piece of tackling, Virgil van Dijk. This looks threatening. Not the best clearance. Well, nothing comes of it. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Chelsea facing Aston Villa.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
Really getting stuck in. And it's a quality pass. Werner. Superb block. A bit sloppy in possession. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Coming off the pitch, number 14, Jordan Henderson, to be replaced by number 15, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Chamberlain. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
Number 10, Sadio Mane, to be replaced by number 20, Diogo Jota.
And he puts it away confidently.
Well, here's the replay. And the goalkeeper chooses the right way, but he's a bit unlucky because the strike goes above his body. It's a good penalty. It's the height that beats him on this occasion.
Just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Well, they have the ball once more. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And now the delivery. Oh, great play. A goal! On this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
And the record, Liverpool victory.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Roberto Firmino, he seemed to be everywhere. What in particular did you enjoy about his display?
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well, and scored a goal. And his team won. What more could you ask for?
Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been.
Can he give them the advantage?
Just a moment of your time. Thank you so much for your time. It's a shame.